sleeper has awakened!
Dune, that's a huge best-selling book with a dedicated fan following. Back in the 80s, those marketers, they had no idea.
Before Dune came out, I think Universal thought, this thing's going to be huge. It's going to be their Star Wars. They must have been shocked by what they eventually saw.
He who controls the spice controls the universe.
I remember the first day of working on Dune, I was a little scared. That's a huge project. I think David at a certain point was like, holy crap, this is a big project. Because he would go, well, we'll fix it in post. And I remember saying, uh-oh, you know.
Long live the fighter!